This is what y'all wanted, baby.
I'm from a place up in space where your lips do.
Here we go again. I'm the Pathfinder.
A Pathfinder? One finally showed?
Harlan, stop talking.
Is that Dr. Kennedy? Are you okay? Director Addison is concerned about you and your tech.
Keep them talking, Ryder. Tracing.
All I want is to stop the stealing. I have outposts of people trying to start their lives.
Outposts starting lives, huh?
Let them see, Harlan.
They just forwarded Dr. Kennedy's medical profile. Ryder!
She's pregnant. That woman is pregnant.
That woman knows full well the state she's in.
You are... What happened?
When a mommy and a daddy love each other very much, they don't let humanity die out. You're with Addison? Well, she fell in line with Tan, said we couldn't add new mouths until we were stable. But this wasn't about waiting until we could afford a house. We were dying. So I left, with enough meds for Harlan and I to get off the blockers.
How far along? Dr. Kennedy, how long?
8 months, give or take.
We're not going back. You're not getting my tech. We'll be fine without you. Tell Addison. Fuck it, don't tell her anything. Kill it.
They flashed the core. Couldn't get a trace.
Addison will want to hear about this. And I've got questions for her.
Prepping VidCon communications.
Director Addison, I have a sighting on your missing Dr. Kennedy and her trackers.
She's alive?
And 8 months pregnant.
Fucking hell.
She wasn't abducted by exiles. She left because the Nexus had no plan. She said you didn't want people to try getting pregnant.
Of course I didn't. We had no worlds. We knew we would lose people. I wasn't going to watch babies die, too. Of all the stupid, irresponsible, selfish... She was always like this, even back on Earth. She talked me into this, and now... Now we have to save her tail.
What was the timetable for stopping the contraceptives everyone got before cryo?
No way to tell. It was to be determined.
You had to know that would frustrate people.
It was the only answer we could give. The alternative was more mouths and more death.
Wait, what did Dr. Kennedy talk you into?
She's an old university friend. We were catching up and she mentioned a project she was training for.
The Andromeda Initiative?
She'd still be here if I wasn't forced to tell her no a year ago.
Dr. Kennedy seems to have a group with her. Stealing aside, she has support.
How long will that last? She's the smartest person I know, but she jumps without looking. Ryder, we have 2 speeches banked for the first child in Andromeda. Trust me, you want the one for the good outcome.
We know how to find her. We find more of her ZK trackers.
Hopefully you can draw them out by placing more outposts. If she hasn't changed the protocol.
She's 8 months. She may be distracted.
This is a complete shit show. Find them, Pathfinder. The first human child in Andromeda can't just disappear.
Thank you.
just detected a ZK tracker.
Scan's ready. We need Dr. Kennedy's location.
Understood. Believe me. Probes launched. Something's different, Pathfinder. An Angara signal in the tracker.
Try and get me the last message through.
Attached. We find the source, this tech will give us initiative access. The Breeder is also a symbolic target. No mercy.
Rokar targeting Dr. Kennedy. Suvi, do we have her?
Negative. We need another tracker.
Damn it.
Pathfinder, I've detected the last ZK tracker we need.
Right. We need to find Dr. Kennedy before the Rokar.
Callow was right. Signs of Ket. But I'm getting data. The four trackers give us a point of origin on Vold.
That planet has no shortage of leftover Ket.
We don't want a baby near Exaltation, or Rokar. We have to find them on Vold.
Beginning approach.
Vold orbit is steady. Thank you.
Approaching the LZ.
There might be a remnant in that site.
I'm reading Ket technology at this location. To decrypt the data receiver, I need more input. Remnant site has defenses in place, Pathfinder. life support systems are in peril.